So I am at a kind of a lost location. We got the Adler Planetarium, the Field Museum to the south. I'm right next to Buckingham Fountain, which I'll walk over to, maybe Pier to the north here. But this little garden section is really just undervalued, I think. And it's nice to show. Who's this guy taking pictures? I have not been here in years. How exciting.
Not even on.
No, it's never on in the winter. Water freezes. Great view of the city. Ah, you can see that crazy building now. Boy, that's a big joke. We're gonna head out over there on the way back. Get over here so we can see the Sears Tower in the distance at least. I don't know much about Buckingham Fountain. When it's on, it's pretty beautiful. Netflix film shout out, the Chicago 7. A lot of this area was pretty active during the Democratic Convention in Chicago in 68. It's where everybody wanted to get permits to camp. Pretty interesting movie. Yeah, we got a good shot of the Sears. Trump, Hancock is down there. All right.